After days and weeks, and I don't even think it's been a week yet, but days, I've been trying to find a new team to replace the Premier League. You know, a cheap dream team. But in the end, I don't think I can find one. I've tried Barzagli, Bonucci, Buffon, now I'm back with a new BPL team. Bye. Some new players to the team. We've got Hector Bellerin, or Bellerin, whatever. I'm trying to be like Spanish. 16.5 grand, best right back in the Premier League. Get him, just get him. We have Fernandinho. Them stats, not one below under 75. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. We have the Fellaini, the Eriksen, and you might be thinking, Harry Kane in camp, are you mental? No, I am not. He is insane. Harry Kane, just try him in camp with a Hawk Kemp style or anything that boosts his pace. And in strike, we have my boy Rashford and the man himself, Jamie Vardy. Dribbling, 80 shots, 79 physical, the dream. But he is costly. He is very costly. He's 46k. Is when I've got enough coins, I think I'm gonna get the screen version of Fellaini. I will show you what it looks like right now. So this is what it looks like. It is a solid card. 80 rated, 91 physical, 8 defending, 77 dribbling, 75 shots, 74 passing, 45k, solid buy. Absolutely solid. Even when he's not boosted, it's still a good card. And this guy's about 20k, and look at them stats. 81 pace, 82 defending, 83 physical, 6'2", and is a centre back. Only thing I'm worried about is that high medium work rate, seeing as though he is a centre back. But I do have Aspilicueta staying back for me, so I don't know. But he does have that 81 pace, so he can get up and down quite quick, so it shouldn't be anything to worry about, to be honest. But yeah, absolutely solid. Well, he looks it anyway. But yeah, so what I'm going to be doing now is showing you some clips of our new Jamie Vardy Meister and Harry Smokes Kane. And yeah, peace.